That was a little harsh, bro. Didn't sound like the type to kill his parents either.
What? Changing sides on me?
No, I'm just saying, I'd be crushed if my parents got murdered. Well, if I had any.
Well, you don't. You're a foster kid. The only family you got is me and the boss. So toughen up.
Back off! You have no right to change the way he feels about things. That's what freedom is for!
Hey, he has a sword. You have a sword. Protect me. Protect your family.
You don't have to do this.
I want to. I need to do this.
Don't you see I'm trying to protect you?
No one's telling you protecting. Splash from you.
Nice swordsmanship.
This is what kind of family he is. Anyways, thanks, bro.
No problem, man.
How about we show up around this time tomorrow? Same place.
Alright, man.
Alright, cool. You have been recognized for your fighting talents. You are therefore invited to go against others like yourself in the tournament for a chance to win the grand prize. SSB Promotions.
Hey man, what's up?
Did you see that?
I know, I don't know who that was. I think just some random guy.
Anyways, man, but I can't even tell you, I got a stroke.
Oh, I got one of those too, which reminds me, I gotta invite my house.
For what?
I'm gonna get the scroll and I'm gonna get Luke.
Who's Luke?
He's this boy I met on my travels and he needed my protection, so I took him under my wing. So you mind coming back with me to go get him?
Sure.